Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Erika Riamarkiva from the Diploma for Digital Office Administration, Faculty of Economy, Universitas Negeri Jakarta. Today, I will present a report on fieldwork practice in administration subdivision, Human Resource Bureau. Head Office of the Badan Kepegawaian Negara atau BKN. Head Office of the Badan Kepegawaian Negara. Badan Kepegawaian Negara is a non-ministerial government agency related to state administration in the field of personnel. BKN has direct responsibility to the President through the Minister of Administrative Reform and Bureaucratic Reform, addressed in Mayor General Sutoyo Number 12, Cililitan, Kramat Jati, Jakarta Timur. Division Administration Subdivision Human Resource Bureau. Internship period in August 10 and November 10. Next, institutional vision and mission. BKN has a vision to create team professional and integrate ASN managers to support the achievement of an advanced Indonesia that is sovereign, independent, and has a personality based on mutual cooperation. In order to realize this vision, there are five pillars, which are the mission of the BKN. Namely, to improve the quality of ASN through first development of the implementation of ASN management, second implementation of ASN management, three is ASN employee information storage, four is supervision and control of ASN management norms, standards, procedure, and criteria. And the last, develop and optimize BKN's internal management system. Next is Head Office Organizational Structure Badan Kepegawaian Negara. In carrying out fieldwork practice, the practitioner is placed in the administration subdivision Human Resource Bureau. In this bureau is a part of main secretariat led by Mrs. Hajah Ima Sukmaria, SOS MAP. This bureau has the task of carrying out personal management and forestry employee with the BKN, such as staff procurement, employee development planning, performance management and employee discipline, as well as data management and employee welfare. The Human Resource Bureau consists of the administration subdivision and functional position groups. Next is institutional business sector. BKN has at least 27 public service products related to personal administration, but are PNS or ASN. First is ASN Management Coaching Clinic or COC, ASN Live, Doku Digital, Status and Position Flex, Paris or Karsu, Promotion, PTDH decisions as a civil servant, term of study assignment, ASN performance, BKN electronic procurement service or LPSA, My SAPK, PDM, functional position development, inclusion of degrees, non-ASN data collection, ASN professionalism index measurement, review of working period, preparation of career development plans, preparation of position competency standard, pension, diploma adjustment, moving agency, CISN, seek a job, SIMPAGNAS, SSCISN, and personal statistics. Next is field of work and work implementation. In the administration subdivision, perhatikan work of mailing, correspondency, and office automation. First is filling. There are receiving incoming letters, starting from receiving letters, duplicating letters, receiving letters, and the filling letters into the filling cabinet. Next, archive document digitally and destroy old documents. And next, second is correspondence. In this field, praktikan are asked to distribute incoming and outgoing letters using the expedition book and record incoming letters on the incoming letters agenda. At the BKN, expedition books are usually used as introduction and receipt for each letter distributed. Next is office automation. In BKN, office automation, this job include inputting and tidying up standard operation procedure or SOP, inputting presidential regulation or press regarding performance allowance in governance agency. Next, cross-check employee performance, target data, or SKP. Next, manage administration and employee name cross-check. And the last, make a recapitulation of employee name tag that is error. Next is problem. In carrying out of fieldwork, practice activity at head office of the BKN. Praktikan has several obstacles miss the BPS. The following details is first determination of uncertain classification codes. Because everyone has different perception about how to determine the subject matter and sub problem in terms of letters, so the practicant often find difference in determining the classification code in incoming letter number original from internal BKN with the classification code that the practicant has worked in. The second is inadequate filling cabinet. During the archive practice, the archive storage are only used one filling cabinet. This is because the outer doors still store inactive file that have not been separated. And the last is incomplete archive table of content Excel format. Excel table of content of archive is file that the practicant used to input letter information before is archived. This Excel contain letter information that has been classified based on the archive classification code. Because the Excel format doesn't contain complete information, the practicant has difficulty finding letters archive when needed. Next, problem solving. First, determination of underscreen archive classification code. Practicant advise archivist to reality to really pay attention to the main issue and sub-problems of the subject matter of the letter, and still follow the guidelines in accordance with BKN regulation number 3 of 2019. Therefore, the practicant also provide suggestion for the practicant myself to continue learning so I can understand the classification code that apply in the BKN environment. Second is inadequate filling cabinet. The practicant has provided advice to the mentor practicant as the main expert at CVS to overcome this problem by first, implement an effective recall retention schedule of or JRA. Second is tie up the active receive in the first filling cabinet drawer regularly. And the last, implement uniform use of folders and hanging folders in a civil storage. And the third, incomplete archive table of content Excel format. The practicant gives advice to archive to add agenda number and letter number columns to Excel, then apply the new format the next day. And the last, using spreadsheet to input the table of the content of the archive, so there is no need to copy the Excel of the table content of the archive repeatedly. Next is gaps of knowledge and skill obtained by practicing in the field. First is determination of answer gain achieve classification for this. Practicant have never had the practice of filling letters directly using a combined classification system in letters. Second, in the correct filling cabinet, the practicant has never had the practice of filling directly into the filling cabinet. And the last, incomplete archive table of content Excel format. Practicant have never received theory or practice regarding the list of the content of archive related to the archive retention schedule or JRA. Next is here are some of other contributions that the practicant gave to the fieldwork. In this, practicant contribute in giving advice and also completing archive work. And next, the practicant gives to Mrs. Nina regarding incomplete format of the table of content in the archive and applies the format in the next day. Next, practicant help Mrs. Nina to type up the filling cabinet where archive are stored and the HR. Next, practicant help complete work in HR bureau more neatly, quickly, and effectively. And the last, practicant have reduced the accumulation of files so that the workforce become tighter. And there are documentation of the practicant while carrying out fieldwork practice activities, both while working assignment and documentation with employees. That's all my presentation regarding the fieldwork practice report at BKN. Thank you for your attention. Good morning. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.